Rommel in his tank and me in mine. We'd stop about 20 paces, we'd get out, we'd shake hands. Then we'd button up and we'd do battle, just the two of us. No bastard ever won war by dying for his country. He won it by making the other poor dumb bastard die for his country.
I had a dream last night. In my dream, it came to me that right now the whole Nazi Reich is mine for the taking.
If they followed my plan, I'd be there by now. I'd cut off the retreat of every goddamn German battalion on this island.
You got 4 hours to break through that beachhead down there. If you don't make it by then, I'll fire you.
I feel I am destined to achieve some great thing, what I don't know.
If you pull it off, you're a big hero. But if you don't, what happens to them? The ordinary combat soldier. He doesn't share in your dreams of glory. He's stuck here. He's stuck living out every day, day to day, with death tugging at his elbow.
The Nazis are the enemy. Wade into them. Spill their blood. Shoot them in the belly.
Brave men dying up there. I'm not going to wait. Not an hour. Not a minute. If we're not victorious, let no one come back alive. Send him up to the front! Can you hear me? I love it. God help me, I do love it so. I love it more than my life.